sum up your experience in maybe one word or one phrase, what would that be?
The one word that I would use is grateful. Grateful.
Adopt a class is where the company pays for the supplies to be delivered to a classroom. And the classroom is decided from nominations that come in from drivers that nominate their son or their daughter or their grandson or granddaughter's classroom and about why they need these supplies. And so those nominations are looked at, evaluated, and then a decision is made who the winners are, and then these drivers are notified that their classroom that they nominated was chosen for the program.
I know how teachers are, you know, they're very deserving and takes a special person. She just really just brightened up the room.
When I found out, I was ecstatic and I couldn't wait to tell the kids. I thought they were just going to scream and jump for joy. And it was exciting. I was just happy for them. That made me so happy just for them that they were going to be receiving some things that they needed.
The teachers are thrilled to get the supplies because many school districts are hurting for funds to have some extra items for the kids. And so anything we can do to help them and to help them do their jobs better, we should do that.
You know, I have like a new respect for J.B. Hunt as far as, you know, they're reaching the community, they're trying to do things.
When you talk to the specific drivers about their experience, you can see them getting very emotional and you can see the pride come out in them for the work that they do each and every day, but then really about what they did on that one day. Over the past 10 years, we've had more than 200 drivers, their families, and their communities benefit from the Adopt-A-Class program, with approximately $183,000 worth of supplies. Having the supplies there is one thing, but having the overall experience and people seeing just how much it means for J.B. Hunt and for J.B. Hunt drivers and for all the employees behind the scenes to be part of this is just phenomenal.